A transportation group says we're heading toward total gridlock unless we get more bridges.
A new study suggests we need 1, 2, 3 additional bridges over the Fraser right now.
Predictions today of total gridlock.
We need at least 3 more bridges across the Fraser River.
Warning of total gridlock if more bridges aren't built.
Good afternoon. A transportation lobby group is warning the Lower Mainland is on its way to total gridlock unless more bridges are built across the Fraser River. The GetMovingBC transportation group says 3 new 8-lane bridges need to be built in order to relieve congestion. But not everyone agrees more roads are the way to go. Grace Key reports.
When it comes to bridges and lanes, the Lower Mainland just doesn't measure up to smaller Canadian cities. That's according to a new report by a grassroots group called GetMovingBC.
Vancouver is a higher population than all the cities we surveyed, but we have a fraction of the bridge and the bridge capacity.
The group study reports there are 7 major bridges and 31 bridge lanes crossing the Fraser River. When it comes to Calgary, Edmonton, Winnipeg, and Saskatoon, some of these cities have more bridges and lanes even though they have a smaller population area.
Calgary, Edmonton, in Alberta, much more conservative than British Columbia, they have more bridges than we do. Seems to me it doesn't matter what side of the political stripe you're on. Bridges are an important part of transportation infrastructure. All we're doing is looking at facts. We're saying, let's make sure we always know what bridge project's coming next.
GetMovingBC has about 300 members. Its spokesperson and Langley councillor Jordan Bateman says they come from a cross-section of political backgrounds. He says they are for alternative forms of transportation, and that includes more bridges. A volunteer with GetMovingBC completed the study. The group says it's not a technical report by any means, but a simple look at the number of bridges in other cities.
A new transportation study is warning of total gridlock if more bridges aren't built. It finds Metro Vancouver lags behind other Western Canadian cities when it comes to bridge infrastructure. You may have heard the story on the news. Calgary has half our population, but twice the number of bridge lanes. Langley Township Councillor Jordan Bateman speaks for the transportation group GetMovingBC.
A cable-stayed bridge will connect Langley and the Maple Ridge side. There's what it looks like from Chopper 9. $800 million the price tag. Now, that's not just for the bridge, that's for all the roads and everything else that goes along with it. According to Mr. Bateman's organization, this is just a drop in the bucket. We need a number of bridges like this. This one will only be 6 lanes when it's finished, and they say that's simply not enough. In the study that the Get Moving BC people did, they looked at cities around North America and Canada, including Vancouver, Edmonton, Calgary, and Portland. And the bridge that you're looking at right now carries more traffic per lane than any other bridge in any of those cities. Something like 26,000 vehicles per lane cross the Portman Bridge on a daily basis. So clearly the people that are normally stuck in 6 o'clock traffic, well, they can't wait for a new bridge of some sort to be built, and hopefully that will alleviate some of the traditional congestion we see at the Portman Bridge.
A new transportation study says Metro Vancouver lags behind cities such as Calgary, Edmonton, and even Saskatoon when it comes to bridges. The study by the group GetMovingBC says 3 major Fraser River crossings are urgently needed. Group spokesperson and Langley Township Councillor Jordan Bateman says the new Golden Ears Bridge isn't enough.
Now, the Golden Ears is a great start, and we're looking forward to having that come on stream. The Portman Twinning needs to get moving after that. Then we need to start looking at what the Patello replacement is going to look at. And then, to be honest, we should be looking at the Massey Tunnel, because that's quickly becoming the biggest bottleneck in the region once the Portman is solved.
The study says the Massey should be replaced with an 8-lane bridge. Compared to Calgary, the study found Metro Vancouver has half the number of bridge lanes, despite having more than twice the population. CKNW News, time 8:32.
A new transportation study is warning of total gridlock if more bridges aren't built. It finds Metro Vancouver lags behind other Western Canadian cities when it comes to bridge infrastructure. CKNW's Nafisa Karim reports.
Calgary has half our population, but it has double the number of bridge lanes. That's one of the findings in the study by GetMovingBC, which says more Fraser River crossings are urgently needed, especially with 1 million people slated to move south of the Fraser. Langley Township Councillor Jordan Bateman speaks for the group.
There's 6 miles of traffic leading up to the Portman every morning. That's not sustainable. And it doesn't befit a big city like Vancouver.
The study says 3 new 8-lane bridges are needed to avoid gridlock. gridlock, including an eight-lane bridge instead of the Massey Tunnel. Nafisa Kareem, CKNW News Talk 980, Vancouver.
So how does Vancouver compare to other Canadian cities when it comes to bridges and roads? The results of a controversial study that shows Vancouver's infrastructure is lagging way behind. A new study has found that landlocked cities, including Calgary, Edmonton, Saskatoon, and Winnipeg, all have more bridges and traffic lanes than Metro Vancouver. A report from GetMovingBC says the province should be building new infrastructure each generation to keep up with the demand. Some would argue that more roads would lead to more driving, but the group says everyone would benefit from more bridges.
If you're taking a bike, if you're walking, if you're riding a train or a bus, or if you're in a car with three of your friends, you're still going to hit that river and you still can't get over it. So we're going to need a bridge to get those new modes of transportation across.
Get moving BC.
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 Get moving.
Get moving BC.
Get moving BC.
Get moving BC.
Get moving BC.
Get moving BC.